Hi, welcome back to GP Reactions, and I'm going to be listening to a song which I don't believe I've actually heard now. And it's by the Psychedelic Furs, and it's entitled Love My Way, and it's from the album, let me have a look, it's from the album Forever Now, and it was from 1982, but this particular track, I don't think it charted it. I think it reached about the late 40s. Or something, so didn't quite make it into the UK top 40. So like I said, I've never heard this before, so unusually for a track from 1982, this is going to be a first reaction. Never thought I'd hear myself say that. So without further ado, let's have a listen. I think I've heard this song before, and I'm trying to think of the movie. I've got two movies in mind. For some reason, I'm thinking either Gross Point Blank or The Wedding Singer. I think it's more likely The Wedding Singer I've heard this song. I'm sure of it. Yes, it's got to be The Wedding Singer, and it's a really interesting track. I've picked up a few of the lyrics so far, and two things are jumping out on me, and I won't say what they are at the moment, but I'll discuss them both separately at the end. See if I can follow through these two lines of lyrics that I'm kind of thinking about. It's a very simplistic video, but that's good. I'm kind of liking the performance. I'm liking the fact that the colours in the video are, it's almost, I had to keep looking at it. I thought that there was something wrong with the colours on the video, but it's almost like sepia. It's been extracted of colour. Maybe that's as a reason behind that.
Thank you.
So that was the Psychedelic Furs with Love My Way, and it's kind of odd, but the music kind of felt very sort of hopeful. I think it was like a glockenspiel, you know, and it just kind of, it was that little bit of uplifting. There's a slight bit of melancholy with it, with the music, but I generally kind of felt it felt inquisitive and uplifting, and the lyrics, very interesting. And I kind of had two thought with this, and I think I'm closer to the one idea than I am to the other. But I had a conversation last night with a friend about, funnily enough, we were talking about the Second World War of all things, and I was kind of recounting some of the stuff my dad went through, and what was kind of interesting was the lyrics in his song kind of made me think of certain scenarios and instances, and I almost kind of feel it's taboo to talk about this. So I'm going to talk about the other thing first, then I'll leave this one afterwards, and I'll leave this one there. So there's an army on a dance floor, it's a fashion with a gun, my love, in a room without a door, a kiss is not enough. So my first train of thought was that this is about, not so much romance, but maybe there's a couple, and I'm getting the sense that they're a same-sex couple, and this is referring to the idea of kind of making out, basically, but it's a little bit sort of taboo within a social scene, that is. So in a room without a door, toilet cubicles, I'm thinking toilet cubicles for some reason. And I'm wondering whether there's an army on the dance floor kind of like refers to maybe they're in a, perhaps they find themselves in a heterosexual club, or perhaps they're on a dance floor where the majority of people are heterosexual and couples. Love My Way, It's a New Road. So that kind of gives the impression that there's like experimental, kind of sexually experimenting with a new sexuality. I follow where my mind goes. They put us on a railroad. They'd clearly make us pay for laughing in their faces, and making it our own way. There's emptiness behind their eyes, and there's dust in all their hearts. They just want to steal us all and take us apart. Love My Way, It's a New Road. I follow where my mind goes, so swallow your tears. And my love, you can never win or lose if you don't run a race. So to me, that is a sense that unless you try something, you're never going to know if you like it or not. And in this case, you know, it's clearly there's a sense that if somebody feels that somebody else is a certain way sexually, then they may raise that kind of question, you know, are you gay? Are you, you know, would you like to? And if there's an attraction there as well, then this is taking that person down that road a little bit further, so they can maybe establish their identity, I guess. And as this was from about 1982, I'm not sure what the laws were on being gay at the time. So that's what I'm thinking about that anyway, that this is perhaps to do with finding your sexuality and experimenting and deciding, you know, how far you want to take it. So the other train of thought I had. And it was related to the conversation I had last night. And it just kind of, we were talking about lots of different things, lots of different aspects of the Second World War, particularly to do with the Nazis and stuff like that. So when I kind of heard, when I looked at these lyrics just now for the first time, I'm kind of thinking, and I heard the semblance of lyrics earlier on in the song, I still had these kind of on my mind. So there's an army on a dance floor. It's a fashion with a gun. I mean, the Nazis, you know, got goose-stepping Nazis, obviously in their uniforms with guns, in a room without a door, a kiss is not enough. I immediately think a room without a door, that would imply that a room that is open a lot from one side, and a kiss is not enough. And my obvious thoughts when I heard these lyrics was, you know, that is in reference to genocide, essentially to the, I don't really want to say the words, I feel like really kind of awkward about talking about it. My dad never talked about it. But it's kind of just literally, no, I'm going to say, it feels like it's about, you know, they say a room without a door, a kiss is not enough. It kind of feels like there's an alluding to a gas chamber. I'm sure that's not what Psychedelic Furs were talking about. Love my weights, new road. I follow where my mind goes. Again, they put us on a railroad. They put us on a railroad. And we know from history that these in concentration camps, it always started with them putting people into these open carriages on railroads, and then taking them by train to sadly their final destination. There's emptiness behind their eyes, there's dust in all their hearts. I mean, I don't even need to explain what the dust in all their hearts might be referring to on this particular train of thought. They want to steal us all and take us apart. So again, I think I feel this song is possibly about discovering sexuality. But the lyrics, after my conversation last night, before I knew about the lyrics in the song, the lyrics to me are, they're really alluding to something a lot darker. They're really going into dark territory. And I feel kind of really awkward and dubious about talking about this, but it is kind of historical, and in my heart, I don't think they were singing about that. I don't think they were singing about Nazi Germany and torturing of Jewish people. I think this was genuinely about finding your sexual identity. I'm going to leave that to you guys to kind of decide, because I'm really up on the wall on this one, and I never expected, when I saw the title, Psychedelic Furs, Love My Way, I thought, this is going to be a nice kind of indie-esque kind of song. I never thought I'd be tormenting myself over which lyrics mean what in reference to this song, so... You know, just let me know what you think. Please let me know what you think. Put me out of my misery. If you know what the actual story is behind these lyrics, I really, really want to know. So by all means, just please join me in the comments below. And I hope you enjoyed this reaction. And till next time, take care of yourselves. And I'll have another couple of songs from 1982 for you. And before I move on to... new pastures.